Jamba as a company really is focused on inspiring and simplifying healthy living. The founder of our company, Kirk Perrin, had the vision of creating a company that really mattered, and we've been working hard to live up to that mission for 23 plus years.
What I like and respect about Jamba Juice is their ability and willingness to help others, whether it be helping students that have come into their externship program, the time they put into volunteering on the farm, not just to plant vegetables and weed gardens, but to work side by side with students and really get understanding of where they come from and what some of their needs are and what some of their aspirations are. I think the ability to take that time and put in that investment says a lot about the company and the people behind it.
Childhood obesity for us is a very consistent challenge, and for us is fundamentally a part of what we do to create great, nutritious products that kids and adults absolutely love. Everything that we focus on, from our garden grants to teach young people about the sources of their food to the nutritious products that we create and all the physical activity that we try to introduce people to, especially young people, is really all around us facing this challenge of obesity and the lack of great nutrition and physical activity.
We're so excited to work with Jamba Juice because at the American Heart Association, we've seen a serious trend toward reaching people earlier and earlier because we know how important that is for their cardiovascular health later in life. I really feel strongly that Jamba Juice deserves this award because of the work they're doing with the kids. I think it's critical. They deserve all the awards they can get because if we can keep moving in this direction, the future is going to look bright.
We expect Jamba to be a global player in the healthy living space. So the activities that we've initiated here in the U.S., you'll see us have similar activities around the globe. So we fully expect to have an impact on physical fitness and health and spreading fun, great nutrition around the planet.